Hey everybody, it's Rachel here with Two Ears Are Better Than One, and in today's video I'm going to walk you through a quick tutorial on how to fix the bug issue that may exist in the remote mobile app. So to start, go to your phone settings and scroll down to apps. You're going to click on apps and then you should see AB remote. You might have to scroll depending on what you've got. Once you get there, you're going to scroll down to storage. Click on storage, and then at the bottom you should see delete data. So you want to clear the data and the cache. So you'll just select delete, and that will clear the data. Now you can jump out of that and go back to your app setting, or sorry, open your app back up again, and it should prompt you to go through the steps to repair your devices. So you're going to click through these steps. I do allow the app to discover my devices, obviously. You'll need to remove your batteries and put it back on in order to open the pairing window. Just follow these steps. It's pretty easy to do. I like to allow it to use my devices when the app is running. You'll see that it will search. May take a little bit longer, but just make sure that you've opened that pairing window by removing and replacing the battery on your devices. And you should see them. You should be able to hit connect. And we should be connected. There we go. So now we are connected. We're good to go. And this should resolve the issue for you if you are getting the error saying that there's a bug. This is specifically for Android devices. It does not seem to be an issue with Apple, but if you do have an Android phone, and you should see that it will be able to fix that issue, and you should be able to use your app as needed. Hope this helps. Have a great one. Thanks.